Ever since the Sauber of Felipe Massa passed Jenson Button into Turn 1 at the very first Chinese Grand Prix in 2004, Shanghai has consistently provided close racing and extraordinary memories. It's where Lewis Hamilton effectively lost the title in his rookie year, and it's where Nico Rosberg claimed Mercedes' first win of the modern era in 2012. We're here in the Yangtze River Delta today, home of the 16 corners that make up the Shanghai International Circuit. 54% of this 3.3-mile lap is taken at full throttle, and we'll be getting up to speeds of around 200 miles an hour with DRS assisting the cars down the back straight before they brake into the sharp hairpin at turn 14. Joining me once again to take you through this race is the effervescent Anthony David. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. It's Ferrari in pole position then, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Bottas, Max Verstappen, and Ricciardo, Hülkenberg, Sainz, Perez, and Roman Grosjean, Magnussen, Ocon, Fernando Alonso, and...
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. Mind that front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. That was a bad start, but don't overreact. We can salvage this. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Nice work, that brings you up a place. Fourth position, you're in fourth position. That is Sebastian ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 2.1 seconds. They're on fresh ultra softs. Verstappen behind, less than a second separate you. They're on fresh ultra softs. The distance to the leader is 3.7 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. We're going to box this lap, push hard on the in-lap. Box now, please. Box this lap. Some information on Gasly. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car. Go, go, go! That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Sebastian is in. Our tyre data is looking positive so far. We think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment. Gap to car in front is 10.8 seconds. The car ahead has come in and fitted the soft tyre. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up.